Belmont. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Cristiano Ronaldo. Played out to the right. Gonzalez. Puts it into the middle. Cristiano Ronaldo! His score!
Yeah, boy.
Was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus, but this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
Moya did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's
scored!
And they are disappearing out of sight.
You're disappearing.
Great reactions in front of goal.
Fearing.
He just saw what was on.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that? That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Gone. No surprise at all that this is the guy who's had such a positive impact.
Well, having that sort of player in your side is reassuring, because the rest of the team knows he can make his influence count at any stage. It's simply part of his package. When he really wants to, this fella scores.
Plays it out to the flank. Tries a through ball. Recording. Simon Poulsen. Get the pass he's looking for. Tackle. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Looks like a good ball through. Now the pass. How about it?
Whoa!
It's broken loose.
What a save, then.
Royce, full tilt down the left. Well, that's a foul, free kick's been given.
You got Royce here. Nice.
Where to from here? Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Too much on that, it's gone out. Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Ferdinand passes it through. One there.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but it was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
That's a poor kick. kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Alvaro Gonzalez. Gonzalez. Delicate ball. It's over the line, and that'll be a goal kick. Ferdinand gathers from the goal kick. Neymar knocks it in gently. Hits one! Oh, surely that deserved better.
And that all stems from great vision, you know. What a delightful little ball over the top that was.
Luisao picks it up from the goal kick. Looks to slip it through. Now here's the through ball. Lennon with a beautifully timed run. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. Neto with the ball through. Another piece of really good defending. First half is done. It's been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals and two between them at half time. Face with the keeper. Oh, he's broken through. They are running riot. Surely now, beyond all doubt.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Three without reply.
What a fucking tackle.
This is becoming a stroll.
Assert your authority for this second period. They were prepared to commit numbers forward into attacking positions, and the risk has been deservedly rewarded.
Looks to thread it through, and it's Cristiano Ronaldo looking to force his way through. No mistake! Ruthless and relentless, utterly rampant! Cristiano Ronaldo versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Although the keeper looked an imposing figure then, he remained totally unfazed and took the chance with great ease.
Keeper's ball. Alvaro Gonzalez comes forwards. Lennon. Lennon. Oh, that's neat. Now it's Eto.
I think it was a little difficult for him to pick exactly the right option there. There were so many in the box. I don't think we should be totally surprised that he actually went for the shot in the end.
Royce with a long pass. Alvaro Gonzalez. Oh, good interception. Neymar. Neymar will not want to lose out here, not against this opponent. They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. Lovely feet. Chance! Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Luisao passes it through. It's anyone's ball.
Just a little more behind it was needed.
Right through the middle. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Keeper is right behind it.
That's a pretty powerful effort because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there.
Oh, that's great stuff. Exactly what he's all about.
I think what we're looking at here is just a very special talent. Someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
Very well to intervene. Neymar, unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And that is going out for a goal kick. It's a poor kick by the keeper, been intercepted.
Vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
All eyes on the referee. It's a penalty. Well, the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Moya will have to save it here, or there's real trouble. In the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Fine defending there. Can he put it away? Final whistle. A great day for attacking football.
The I'm just like a D-pad guy, man. I can't spare
only one team in it.
I need to be pushing
you
down or something.
On the game then, Jim. I think when we look back at that, the early goal proved so decisive.
I think scoring when they did just gave them that element of control and confidence.
Domination.
Proved key.